Eat lead, horsemen! Sit still! I'm trying to shoot you! There is no escape. I'll shoot you full of holes!
This must be the Ember Core Dees spoke of.
I guess one of us should grab it.
Would you like me to do it?
Hey, I'll watch your back.
Ah! I knew it! Level collapse! Waves of enemies?
We've already killed everything.
Didn't I tell you this was gonna be fun?
Try not to sound disappointed.
Hey, did you move some stuff around?
The void is in constant motion. It is fluid. Everything changes. There are secrets to be uncovered here.
Cool? We've recovered the Ember Core. But we are no closer to finding Lucifer. Which brings you closer to the edge of my mind.
As I've said, All things are connected. The Ember Core will serve as a power source and a beacon. I've only heard rumblings, but to track Lucifer's steps, to find the demons he's conspired with, we'll need a scrying eye, working in conjunction with the Core.
And let me guess, you just happened to misplace yours.
I know of an ancient temple said to house such an artifact. My serpent holes can take you.
And this scrying lead us to Lucifer.
I can think of no other way.
Then we will recover it. But I warn you, demon, do not waste our time.
I would never dream of it.
Are we sure this is hell? I could live here.
This is a realm of endless suffering. Embrace the desolation. It suits our work.
Embrace the desolation? Do you ever listen to yourself?
Volgrim mentioned 4 beacons that must be lit to unlock the temple entrance.
Then let's get to it. Beacon's lit. One down.
Another trophy! We fear nothing!
This is my jam!
Get out!
The second beacon lit.
One more to go.